encourage listeners to check it out if they're interested in learning more. Again, the title is Full Stack Serverless Modern Application Development with React, AWS, and GraphQL. Nader, before I let you go, I want to ask you one final question. And it's for those listeners who are currently working in the Web 2 space, and they're contemplating making the move that you recently made into the Web 3 space. What's your advice to them?
I think that they should look at some of the projects that are happening in this ecosystem and look at some of the production dApps that are out there and get into a few of the Discord communities and just kind of see the discussions that are happening and just see if some of the ideas and some of the conversations that are happening interest you and spark your curiosity. Because I think that this space is intellectually stimulating in a way that like a lot of the Web 2 stuff just isn't. And it's attracting a lot of really smart people that are kind of starting to see that as well. So I think that getting your foot in the door by like understanding some of the different conversations that are happening is a good way to kind of spark your interest.